Let me fly in. Set for the 7th. And they're off and running. In the ATBA Fall Sail Stakes Philly Division, a much, much better break for Faja. In fact, she's rocketing clear. Faja, stamping herself the one to beat early, first out of the chute, leads it by 2. In second comes Bonita Annie. Then it is a Tis Wild Wind. On the far side, Star Sunday. In between horses, Nat Geo. Then inside of her is Chance to Shine, about 2.5 off the lead. Line of 3 behind a 2-horse battle now. And then it's about 4 lengths back. There we have a run for Bell. Senora Diablo is 8-9 lengths off the lead. And then we go back to the trailer, Let Me Fly. Through the far turn they go. And it's still Faja with the company of Bonita Annie. Chance to Shine in third. Has sights on the leader. Faja is beginning to open up again on Bonita Annie as they approach the quarter pole. Tis Wild Wind at the rail. Then we go back to Nat Geo. Senora Diablo is coming in from the back as well. Headed lane. Faja in front. Faja outside. Chance to Shine inside. Tis Wild Wind. Senora Diablo at the rail. Faja desperate. Faja trying to fight off a stubborn Tis Wild Wind. Chance to Shine couldn't go on. And Senora Diablo's flattening out. 16th to go. Faja has fought off Tis Wild Wind, and it is going to be Faja, wire to wire, with a beautiful break in the ATBA Fall Sail Stakes Philly Division.